spin those records. Here we go.
Can't stop, keep rocking, kid.
Coming to you from the Viva Las Vegas studios in Southern California, this is Tom Ingram on Rockin' 24/7 Radio.
Well, there's a rock and roll show playing on your radio. With the rock and roll kind, he's a real granddaddy-o. So get your poppin' shoes on and join in the top, so let's go.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are in the world. This is Rockin' 24/7 Radio, and it's me, Tom Ingram, here for the next hour, where we have for you birthdays, anniversaries, and notable dates. Some of your requests, we got them to get through as well today. And the rest of the time, it's just things that I feel like playing for you. So let's get started with this.
Hey, let's do the Cherokee Dance. Dance a while and jingle, man. Take three steps forward and bow your head. Dance until your face turns red. Grab your girl and spin around. Take three steps back and dance what out. As you straighten up on your feet, I dance all around to this crazy beat. I take three steps forward and bow your head. By this time your face is red. Grab your girl and spin around. I take three steps back and then squat out. As you straighten up on your feet, I dance all around to this crazy beat. Tell her she's nice, don't be afraid. Grab her again and spin around. Take three steps back and then squat out. As you straighten up on your feet, dance all around to this crazy beat. Take three steps forward and bow your head. Afraid. Grab her again and spin around. Take three steps back and then squat out. As you straighten up on your feet, kiss your babe on this last beat.
Don't stop while the moon is bright. Bear down with all your
The Q's Rock and Roll Mr. Oreo. Before that, Bob Landers, Cherokee Dance.
And roll, Mr. Oreo.
Here's Lloyd Price. Lloyd Price, Such a Mess, and the Charlie Bop Trio.
Hello there, man. What's your front name?
They call me Big Feet.
Big Feet. I know a man.
I know a man.
Right here in town.
Right here in town.
Who's got the biggest feet of any man around? Size 16 shoe.
Size 16 shoe.
They're so long and wide.
So long and wide.
But two big feet that really love to jive.
They gotta go.
To Big Feet, rock and roll, swing and sway.
They ought to go, 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 Mr. Big Feet. That's what you hear them hip cats say.
Begins to zoom. Everyone knows it takes a lot of room. They step aside,
they step aside
and take their stand.
And take their stand.
They begin to yell and clap their hands.
They ought to go, 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 Mr. Big Feet, rock, roll, swing and sway. They ought to go, 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 Mr. Big Feet. That's what you hear them hip cats say.
Big old shoes,
those big old shoes,
jet propel,
jet propel.
Where they gonna land, you never can tell. The whole house shakes,
the whole house shakes,
right to the ground,
right to the ground.
Oh, and Big Feet lays that cow high down.
They ought to go, 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 Mr. Big Feet, rock, roll, swing and sway. They ought to go, 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 Mr. Big Feet.
There's the Charlie Bop Trio, Mr. Big Feet. Let's get to the first of the birthdays, anniversaries, and notable dates, as we've got more to get through on today's show. 13th of May 1926 in Crump, Tennessee. That's when Dewey Phillips was born. He was a DJ in Memphis and well known for being the first DJ to play this song.
Well, that's all right, Mama.
it's Elvis, that's right, mama. 13th of May 1938, Lucille Starr was born in St. Boniface in Manitoba, Canada. And she was half of Bob and Lucille.
But when you grab your baby, this is all you have to say. Oh, well, eeny, meeny, miny, moe, get your hip by the toady behind. Then you know I'm getting ruffled and I'll get a go.
You will be bopping with the boogie woogie rock and roll.
There's Bob and Lucille, eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Now, there's not a lot of famous people come out of Pacoima, which is in LA County, but one person from Pacoima who's very famous is Ritchie Valens. Valens, Zoo My Head, born the 13th of May 1941 in Pacoima. Now let's jump to 1956. Loads of great music was recorded in 1956, and on the 13th of May 1956, Pat Cupp, he's in Joe Bahari's KWK Studios in Shreveport for the RPM label and records this.
Oh, don't you do me no wrong, don't you worry. Now don't you do me no wrong, don't desert me. Now don't you do me no wrong, don't you lie, don't deceive me, don't you do me no wrong. And baby, don't you leave me, don't you do me no wrong. Yeah, oh baby, don't you do me no wrong. Yeah, oh baby, if you wanna get along, then don't you do me no wrong. Yes, you better do me right and don't you hurt me. You better do me right and don't desert me. You better do me right, and believe me, if you need me, you better do me right. And don't you do me, don't you do me no wrong. Yeah, oh baby, don't you do me no wrong. Yeah, oh baby, if you wanna get along, then don't you do me no wrong.
better be kind when you hold me. You better be kind and don't just scold me. You better be kind and lighten all the time. Yes, you better be kind and keep me on your mind. Don't you do me no wrong. Yeah, oh baby, don't you do me no wrong. Yeah, oh baby, if you wanna get along, then don't you do me no wrong. You better behave and just respect me. You better behave and make me happy each day. Oh yes, you better behave and treat me like I say. Now don't you do me no wrong. Yeah, oh baby, don't you do me no wrong. Yeah, oh baby, if you wanna get along, then don't you do me no wrong. Yeah, well don't you do me wrong. Yeah, oh baby, don't you do me wrong. Oh baby, better treat me right. Yeah, oh baby, don't you do me wrong.
Pack up, do me no wrong. One more for the 13th of May 1961. Gene Vincent, he's in the UK on the TV show Thank Your Lucky Stars, and he performs this.
Well, she, little Sheila, best looking gal in town. Well, she, little Sheila, with your hair so long and brown. Well, you never, never know what my Sheila's putting down. Well, that big clock said you the best looking girl on his big bandstand. I know it too, and I love you true, and honey, I'm your man. Well, you never, never know what my Sheila's putting down. Yeah, she, little Sheila, she, little Sheila, she, little Sheila, she now. All right, Jane. She, little Sheila, best looking gal around. But now she, little Sheila, with your hair so long and brown. Well, you never, never know what my Sheila's putting down. All right, Lou. She, little Sheila, she, little Sheila, she, little Sheila, she, little Sheila. Well, you never, never know what my Sheila's putting down.
There's Gene Vincent, she, little Sheila. You're listening to the Tom Ingram Rock and Roll Radio Show here on Rockin' 24/7 Radio.
This is Keturah from the Nude Bar at Hedonism 2 in Jamaica. I want to tell you how excited we are that our friend Tom Ingram is coming back here, Viva Jamaica number 2. It takes place August 16th to the 23rd, 2023, and promises to be even better than number 1 was. There will be 7 days and nights of great rocking music provided by bands and record hops. You can get full details on the website www.vivajamaica.com. Don't forget that Hedonism 2 includes your meals and drinks so that you can concentrate on the good times that only Hedonism can provide. All of us are looking forward to seeing you. The website again is www.vivajamaica.com. It will change your life for better.
The National Street Rod Association presents Fun on the Beach on the 3rd to the 4th of June 2023 at Great Yarmouth Seafront right here in the UK, with Saturday cruising and Sunday show and shine for pre-72 hot rods, customs and classic American cars. Lots of live music as well, as Rocking 24/7 Radio and Harbour Radio team up playing the best rock and roll over the FM airwaves. Go to nsra.org.uk for more details and bookings. We'll see you there.
Let's get to the first of the requests. Let's do requests now. The first of them here on the Tom Ingram Show. And we're going to start in Southern California. Natasha wants me to play this one for Betts. Here's Cy Cranston. Cy Cranston, Vegas baby. Those are the words he said to me the other day, you know that? You wonder why? You'll find out eventually. Claude Rockabilly in Paris, France, your request.
Well, I'm the great pretender, pretending that I'm doing well. My need is such, I pretend too much. I'm lonely, but no one can tell. Yes, I'm the great pretender, adrift in a world of my own. I played the game, but to my real shame, you've left me to dream alone. What my heart can't conceal. Yes, I'm the great pretender, laughing and gay like a clown. I seem to what I'm not, you see. I'm wearing my heart like a crown, pretending that you're still around. Will I the great pretender, laughing and gay like a clown? I seem to be what I'm not, you see. I'm wearing my heart like a crown, pretending.
There's Jim Alley in the Alley Cats, the Great Pretender. Don't forget, you want to request on this show, just email me, tom@beaverlasvegas.net. That's what Cheetah Lynn does every week. She sends me a message. Lynn, here's your request for this week. Dollar Bill. Dollar Bill, All Messed Up and Down. More requests coming in a little while. Back to birthdays, anniversaries. 14th of May 1928, Will Dub Jones was born in Louisiana. He was in the Coasters and he sang songs like Yakety Yak and Charlie Brown, but before that he was in the Cadets singing on songs like this one.
Bum, bum, Jesse James and Frank James, Billy the Kid and all the rest. Suppose there've been some bad cats out there in the West. But if those cats could have dug me and my love bandit ways, they would have hung up their guns and made it to their graves, 'cause I'm a love bandit.
Baby, baby, don't you need somebody new? Oh, baby, baby, don't you need somebody new? 'Cause I'm a love stealing man, I'm gonna steal your love from you.
I used to jump on my white horse Cadillac and ride across the borderline. I'd rope 55 girls and kiss them all at the same time. I'd take 35 or 40 and load them all on a freight. That was $1 million reward for me in each and every state. The sheriff says, "Your name Love Bandit Jones?" And I said in a very deep voice, "Yes, brother sheriff, and that's your chick on the back of my horse, 'cause I'm a love bandit."
Baby, baby, don't you need somebody new? Oh, baby, baby, don't you need somebody new? Well, I'm a love stealing man, I'm gonna steal your love from you.
Wider, Matt Dillon, and Cheyenne, if they'd have seen me coming, they'd all ran. They say I'm the baddest bandit they ever saw. I'd steal a girl for any of them control. With the girl in my arms, I'd make my flight. In 15 seconds, brother, I'm out of sight. If you want your girl, keep her by your side. 'Cause if she flags my white horse, I'll sure let her ride. 'Cause I'm a love bandit.
Baby, baby, don't you need somebody new?
There's the Cadets, Love Bandit. We're going to move forward 4 years, 14th of May still. Don Johnson was born in Hillsborough, Texas. You know what song we know him for?
Born to love one woman, though it may seem strange. Born to kiss one woman's lips, guess I'll never change. Maybe right, maybe wrong, can't help the way I was born. To love one woman, eyes as black as coal. Born to gaze into them eyes, see her very soul. Maybe right, maybe wrong, can't help the way I was born. But it's true, born to be one woman's man, that one woman's you. Maybe right, maybe wrong, he held the way I was born. Born to love one woman, hold her oh so tight, love her in the morning, love her. Maybe wrong, can't help the way I was born. Love one woman till the day I die. Kiss her when she laughs, kiss her when she cries. Maybe right, maybe wrong, can't help the way I was born.
There's Don Johnson, born to love one woman. If you want to know a bit more about him, just go online and search Bob Johnston, producer from the 60s, and you'll be shocked at all the things he did. We're still on the 14th of May, one more. 1936, born in Philadelphia, was Charlie Gracie.
You got a smile like an angel, eyes like the stars above. You're the kind of a baby that I've been dreaming of. You got everything you need that's right for love. But a heart like a rock.
Charlie Gracie, Heart Like a Rock on a Tom Ingram Rock and Roll Radio Show here on Rockin' 24/7 Radio.
Hey cats and kittens, don't be bopping the blues. This June 16th to 18th, Canada's longest running rockabilly festival, Red Hot and Blue, returns. Once again, we'll be transforming the Ramada into a rockin' resort. The party kicks off on Friday afternoon with a welcome cocktail and continue all night with top musical acts and DJs. Saturday, slap on that suntan lotion for a pool party. Saturday night, more bands, more DJs. Get the information and your tickets now at www.rhbweekend.ca.
V8 Brothers Car Club presents V8 Brothers Village number 11.
June 30th to July the 2nd, 2023, in Belgium.
This event includes the biggest custom art show, live music, and a pre-1980s car show.
Bands over the weekend include
Bill Kirchin, Tammy Savoy, Frenzy, Dylan Kirk, Jake Calypso, The Ray Collins Hot Club, Ronnie Nightingale, Phil Haley and His Comments, plus many more.
The top rocking DJs.
Big H Jamboree, The Knobster, DJ Dino, and myself, Lady Luck Lexi, will be DJing, MCing, and performing with my band, The Riverside Boys.
Campsites are available, but must be pre-booked in advance.
Visit www.v8brothers.be. We'll see you there.
Now, we mustn't forget our sponsors here on the Tom Ingram Rock and Roll Radio Show. We have Richard Edwards of Fort Lauderdale in Florida, Mike Johnson of Mike's Custom Resort and Hot Rod Shop in Janesville, Wisconsin, Randy Schmelzer in Simpsonville, South Carolina, Bill Knight in Payson, Arizona, Jet and Marilyn Black from the UK, and Tracy Kister in Enola, Pennsylvania. And, of course, our overall Rockin' 24/7 Radio DJs, we mustn't forget Freddy's of Pinewood.
Hey girl, I really like your jeans.
Oh, thank you. They're from Freddy's of Pinewood. Freddy's of Pinewood specialise in authentic 1940s and 1950s vintage reproduction clothing. They do denims, casuals and workwear for men and women.
Do they ship internationally?
Yes, Freddy's of Pinewood ship worldwide. Just go to www.freddysofpinewood.co.uk. There's years of wear in every pair. Freddy's of Pinewood.
Victory in your wardrobe.
Let's do a few more requests. Claude Rockabilly, your other request. Actually, this week's request. You want Bob Doss.
Well, you make me sad and you make me blue. You make me cry and you make me true. When you go out, you take too much time. Baby, gonna make me lose my mind. Don't you be gone long. Don't be gone long. Don't be gone long, or your dog'll find another bone. Is gone. I ain't got strength to pick up the phone. You can go to the corner for a loaf of bread. But just you remember what I said. Don't be gone long. Don't be gone long. Don't be gone long, or your dog will find another bone. Baby, I can't wait. Baby, you better come through that gate. Don't you be gone long. Don't be gone long. Don't be gone long, or your dog will find another bone. Let's rock, dog. Don't be gone long. Don't be gone long.
Bob Doss, don't be gone long. One more request, Tracy Kister, Enola, Pennsylvania. You want this Scotty Baker, Lady Killer. Scotty Baker, Lady Killer. Okay, we do have one more request. Let's go to Islington, London. Petra, your request week this week is going to be one of your favourites. You know which one that is.
Illy billy billy bee, you're my only love. Billy bee, I can't you see, you're the only one I'm thinking of. Please listen to my plea, I know I done you wrong. Forgive me, billy bee, come back to your happy home. Illy billy billy bee, I'm in a misery. Billy B, can't you see? I'm going through the third degree. Drrr, Billy B, you're my only love. Billy B, can't you see? You're the only one I'm thinking of. Mm-hmm.
plea. I know I done you wrong. Forgive me, pity be. Come back to your happy home, itty bitty bitty bitty. I'm in a misery. Bitty bitty, can't you see? I'm going through the third degree. Drrrr, bitty bitty. You're my only love. Bitty bitty, can't you see? You're the only one I'm thinking of. You're the only one I'm thinking of. You're the only one I'm thinking of. Itty bitty bitty bitty.
Ray Johnson, Itty Bitty B, and we're back to the birthdays, anniversaries and notable dates. And we're on to the 15th of May, 1935. That's when Andy Anderson was born in Clarksdale, Mississippi.
This is everybody but Johnny Valentine. He goes out with girls all of the time. He's in love with them all. He goes every night. He's got about 100. He likes to hold them tight. Johnny Valentine, Johnny Valentine, Johnny Valentine, Johnny Valentine. He's a lover, not a fighter, they call him Johnny Valentine. All about Johnny, he's really no square. A real sharp guy with ducks in his hair. He wears t-shirts and blue jeans and motorcycle boots. He's a real tough guy, but the girls think he's cute. When the chauffeur takes him out in his big Cadillac, there's no such a thing as a hole in the back. They're all right there, they're ready to ride. They have to take turns to sit by his side. The Johnny Valentine, Johnny Valentine, Johnny Valentine, Johnny Valentine. He's a lover, not a fighter, they call him Johnny Valentine. Not too long ago, a girl who got him all alone, she said, marry me, Johnny, let's get us a home. He said, look at the baby, don't you start it again. You know as well as I do that I'm just 10. Johnny Valentine, Johnny Valentine, Johnny Valentine, Johnny Valentine. He's a lover, not a fighter, they call him Johnny Valentine.
There's Andy Anderson, Johnny Valentine. A year later, in 1936, that's when Wally Dean was born in Bivins, Texas. She really gets around. There's Wally Dean, Drag On. Now, born on the 16th of May 1950, was someone, if you had the good chance to ever see him live, you definitely don't forget him. He was born Raymond Tremblay. We knew him as Ray Kondo. Kondo and his Hard Rock Goners, Sweet Love of My Mind, all the way from Canada. One more birthday, I think. A big one, a big, big birthday, 18th of May 1911, in Kansas City, Missouri. That's when Big Joe Turner was born.
She wears a low shoe, dungaree, red jacket, short. If you please, Mom, boogie, woogie, boogie, woogie, boogie, woogie, country girl. Well, I mean, what I mean, my boogie-woogie country girl. Now, if you dig that music with the beat rockin' rollin', is the meat, my boogie-woogie, boogie-woogie, boogie-woogie country girl. Well, I mean, what I mean, my boogie-woogie country girl. On Saturday night, she comes down, play the jukebox and let the hair on down. My boogie-woogie, boogie-woogie, boogie-woogie country girl. Well, I mean what I mean, my boogie-woogie country girl. And I roll! She picks some cherry, she can milk a cow. Don't like squares, cause daddy taught her how. Every morning about half past five to let the gold fishes cause it keeps you alive. My boogie woogie, boogie woogie, boogie woogie country girl. Well, I mean, my boogie woogie country girl. Now, when she says the kids hang around, dig my baby cause she really goes to town. My boogie woogie, boogie woogie, boogie woogie country girl. Well, you dig what I mean, my boogie woogie country girl.
Joe Turner, Boogie Woogie Country Girl. You have been listening to the Tom Ingram Rock and Roll Radio Show here on Rockin' 24/7 Radio.
Go ahead, man!
Don't forget, I'm here at the same time, same place every week. Hope I'm going to have your company again next week, because I'll be here. In the meantime, have a great week, and I'll catch you all next time.